Let's do this. How's it going, everyone? Lady Answer, thank you very much for the good luck. How's it going? It's been forever. Like this game a lot, but you don't remember much of it. I went the wrong way. You started as the cleric. I actually started as Honey, the hunter. Yeah, I also played it at launch. I was really excited for it. And I thought that it was really, really fun. Three times for this one. With Ophelia, when you guide, it's only two. I love how some of these are like, you get to control yourself for like 2 seconds and then you're done. It's a very Final Fantasy VI feeling that. It's like, you have control again. Please walk for 2 minutes. That's good. Yeah, that's good. Well, at least now I don't have to, like, agonize over whether or not I should heal. That's good. Vasu, how's it going? So, gosh, any percent is such a hard thing to define. Okay, Helganesh, turn one is summon. I think I was supposed to soul stone. Oh, good fight. Anyway, world record for almost all of the single story runs. It's like, south of 50 minutes if you don't suck. My goal is just to get to sub 1 hour for each character and then move on until I can do all of them. And at that point I'm going to start doing full game on this. I'm being menaced by a donkey. Single story from start to credits is 55-ish. I mean, that's not what the leaderboards say. The leaderboards have all of the characters pretty much at 40-something minutes. Yeah, Tressa is pretty much universally used. It turns out throwing money at your problems is a good idea in this game. I mean, I feel like, please run. Cool. Anyway, there's the world record videos right there. I feel like that's gonna answer the question much better than I could. As it is, I'm going to be using the world record route, so just imagine everything that I'm doing except good. You would need to pay enough attention to a dude who you watch try to get sub 55 and then try and see the difference. Yeah, that's fair. Like, at this point, I'm doing streams of just trying to get sub 1 on all the characters. Like, the game's hard, and the game throws a lot at you. And I think that one of the biggest differences between somebody like me and the top tier players is just knowing how to handle all the situations that this game is going to throw at you. I'm gonna die here. It begins. If you can blind bosses with dust thingies. Bosses are not immune to the blind status effect, but I'm not sure what dust thingies are. Please take care of my problems for me. Thank you. There's no concoct with blindness effect. I actually didn't use concoct all that much. I didn't love it in my casual playthrough. Well, the good news is that this is not going to be solid golds, this PB. I do want the sex fight here. Flurry, please. Mm-hmm. I'm bad. It shouldn't be hard.
準備はできているよ。
Yeah, this is a new character. Just realized that my golds column in my local display shows individual gold split times, not the time that I need to be at for it to match the gold. So this is gonna gold, and that makes me really upset. Oh, no, it didn't, just barely. Cool. We need a good grind here. It's a good start. That's unfortunate. Seems this, you wonder if you try to solo Primrose at some point. Well, if you do, that'd be really cool. It's fine though, we're gonna get bugs here. Okay, cool.
さて、いかがかしら?
Oh, that's a cake. So this evasive maneuver's split, I split it when I get to Noble Court. That's a good way to kind of normalize it. So this grind is kind of weird. Oh. Joking about the name Bugs. Oh no, not Bugs Bunny. This Noble Court. The Noble Court. Yes, we were scrutinizing twice here. This just triggers the autosave.
これでもどうぞ。
Please? Please. Come on. Software is supposed to behave based on user intent. My intent was clearly to steal whatever was inside that chest. Pretty rough movement all in all. I'm not getting punished for it, but I should be. Thank you. It's good to be back. I'm glad to be speedrunning regularly again.
どんなもん?
way? Super wrong way. No. This is it. Heathcote's kind of fast. No, I needed that. I needed the nourish nut. Shit. No, I steal the nourish nut elsewhere. Never mind. Okay. Run's not dead. It's just a really bad fight. No, you can't steal enough from him. I was looking at my notes. You do steal a soul stone from him, though. the notes don't actually mention the Soulstone Steel, but I remember it from the world record run. Please. There we We're still good. Stay tuned. Perhaps. Yes, you. Shepherd, you get higher health. You're gonna get Shacklefoe? Not Armor Corrosive yet. No, Armor Corrosive first. Okay, that's what I thought. Alright, we're good. I've got I've got to delay a turn. Shoot. Okay. Let's get you. That sucks. Okay. Right? That sucks more. Let's take the L, restart. Not a big deal. I attacked the wrong person. Ooh, I almost didn't do jobs. Try that again. That time you have okay. Sorry, you 50. Butterball. How's it going? You're doing a soul stone. You're doing a 30k. Press this first, that's fine. You need to come back, please. Thank you for the good luck, Flutterbot. Hope you're doing well. Yeah, Final Fantasy VI Remake in this engine would be just super fun. Two. Okay. Alright. Now I go to Maw the Ice Dragon. I'm saving time by not being lost here. It's nice. Here I have to be really careful about my menuing. So here, I'm not... I don't remember where books are. One of them's in the wine cellar. I don't remember the one. Alright, well, second run ever. First time hitting the, Alright, show me where to go. Go upstairs, second room, there's the chest. And then next area. After save and reload. Next area is going to be in the wine cellar downstairs, I'm pretty sure. Yep. Okay, cool. So upstairs, second room, this chest. Save and reload is right here. I was supposed to allure someone. I need a flurry one. I'm in bad shape. Mom. Nice. Okay. Three.
でもどうぞ。
Oh my gosh. Stealing Breath, thank you very much for the host. Welcome in. Thank you for the good luck. I'd love for this to be versus Simeon round one. Unlikely. Also, I super screwed up by not getting Flurry Woman, so that's good. Okay. Now look. Force of Purgation. My Simeon split is an hour and a half long, so there's some time to save here. The M doesn't matter. Because I am going to cowardly thing and just go here. Pray for no sweeps. There's a lot of things that can go wrong. Sweeping is one of them. HP thief, is that right? I mean, just about any death is going to be pretty bad. Is up. Okay. It's chest. All right. 30k. Soulstone. Yes. TP. This is not it. probably die here? Somehow not. Three more things I have to get, and I do not remember where they are. That should be easy to remember from now on. Let me just take the dip south. Didn't need to defend. I should have two mediums. That's bad. Turn three. Cyrus is just a soul star. You and
よいしょ。本気を出そうか。いかがかしら。
Cyrus is just inside.
Ora, kocchi e oide.
Watashi no ban.
50.
Okane ni utame wa ikenai wa.
I have a healing grape bam. I sure don't. That's too bad. You are a shackle foe. Not that it's gonna help here. Yes. You, we definitely need a
2500.
You're still armor frozen.
なかなか考えがいがある。やれるものか。
さて、どうしよう。これでどうか。行くよ。ここからよ。お金に取り付けないわ。さて、いかがかしら。
Guess it's just gonna defend. Should you have defended? No, you break this turn. Why do you break this turn? That's weird. Anyway. Clamor, press
up.
About an hour and a half PB, that's not bad. I'm gonna run AFK. Yeah, it's a pretty okay PB. I don't think I'm gonna get another hour and a half PB after that one. Yeah, I'm gonna run AFK. Let the credits play out, then we'll do another one. So now's a good time to stand up, stretch, keep the blood pumping, and you know, take care of your health and all that. I'll be right back. a golden simian by 1 hour and 12 minutes. Almost 1 hour and 13. Yeah, Final Fantasy VI remade in this engine would be just freaking awesome.